Konnichiwa, minasan, rambling Steve Gardner desu. Kyou wa Hattiesburg, Mississippi, America no Porch Sessions, America Roots and Blues, bangumi desu. Saigou made yoroshiku onegaishimasu. Domo.
She's gone, my baby done gone. Well, I took out walking on the left-hand road. The blues overtook me with a heavy load. She's gone, my ring, she's gone.
Well, welcome back to the Porch Sessions here in Hattiesburg, Mississippi.
Hello, everybody.
We have been away for a while, and I have to say it's really good to be back on the porch here with Paul West. I missed you, buddy. And Connor, well, Connor doesn't count. No, I'm just kidding. We love Connor. We're glad he's here. But most importantly, we are thrilled to have Mr. Ramblin' Steve Gardner here on the porch.
Hi, everybody.
And you came all the way from Tokyo, Mississippi, right?
Well, pretty close, pretty close. I do live a pretty fair piece out of town, and so just delighted to be here.
Now, where is it that you do live with this accent of yours? I
mean. Well, I've spent, since 1980, I've been residing in Tokyo, Japan, and I'm still a Mississippian and from Mississippi, but that's where I headquarters and tour out of and play out of mostly.
Well, in the spirit of full disclosure here, I must say that I had the wonderful pleasure to meet you this summer, actually this May, in Tokyo.
Right,
and
right.
You and I had never met before, and
right.
I didn't quite know what to expect when I went to come meet you, because I said, and then you showed up and you had this, still had this amazing Southern accent, and I was like thrilled that you have that. So congratulations for keeping that. So now you play a fair amount in Japan and also in around Asia, correct?
I do. Japan has been very, very good to me. I enjoy it. Japan is a lot like the South. You may not believe that, but it is. It's a very linear society. Everybody calls each other brother so-and-so, sister so-and-so. It's pretty guilt motivated. We do things because you have to, not because you want to. You always have to bring a cake to your neighbors. And
did you bring a cake to me?
I did, but it's one of those Forrest Gump ones. I got you a few pieces left. And when people are being polite, they're probably mad at you. You know, that's just a deal. And that's pretty Southern, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, yeah, I think you
and,
might be right.
Folks love music. You know, a lot of people sometimes worry, do people love America? Yes. They especially love the music of America. And so much of America's music came and comes from Mississippi.
You're absolutely
and,
right.
And I have to say this, you guys. Now, look, you know, the Porch Sessions, I appreciate the blues trail markers. They're wonderful. But it's the live folks need the shot in the arm. Thank you guys, you know, for not waiting until we were dead to do a show about us.
Well, we're honored. We are honored, you know, and thrilled that we are so lucky to have people like yourself and the rest of your crew on here. So I have to ask, what brought you from Mississippi to Japan?
Well, you know, I was working here. I went to the University of Southern Mississippi, graduated, had a job at a newspaper. I was a trained journalist, and I had always played music. Being a young guy, nobody's going to give you a shot at music. They might shoot at you playing your music, but they're not going to give you a shot at it. A partner of mine, Mr. Charlie Cole, who's a very fine photographer, said, hey, let's go visit my dad. He's in the Air Force. He's in Japan. Let's go see what happens. And we went over, and the rest was just history. We did a lot of photography, played a lot of music. I toured for a subsidiary of Sony Music for a while. I had some gigs with the Department of State promoting American culture there as a part of what they call the American Shelf program, where they donate, the Department of State donates literature from all over America, but particularly when the South is involved, they would call me to come, and I would play a program designed around the books that were being donated, everything from Mark Twain's Life on the Mississippi to who knows, you know, even Eudora Welty or William Faulkner and other writers as well. So that was kind of one of the gigs. I do commercials. I don't know if we can say brand names, but I had the opportunity to be involved with the Wild Turkey Whiskey ad campaign for about 5 years, and we used lots of Mississippi musicians, and I was fortunate enough to be a part of that. And then a lot of radio and television. People just love the South, and they love Mississippi. We're, you know, we're, that's music, a non-polluting industry, you know?
Well, man, I mean, what a great journey, what a great story you've had. And I look forward to learning more about you over the rest of the Porch Sessions here. But let's talk about some music.
All right, sounds great.
Now, what's the first song we're going to hear from you?
Okay, today we're doing a little bit of a tour, and ordinarily I would play some song that I wrote, something to make you cry. But today I'm not. I've got a new little group out, if it's okay.
Absolutely.
We're the Jericho Road Show, and this year we're touring as the Acoustic House Party and Traveling Road Show. And we're bringing back tunes that were very popular at the turn of the century. We've got three wonderful players with me, Mr. Bill Stieber, Miss Libby Ray Watson, and a hometown favorite, Mr. Wes Lee. And we're going to play, the first tune will be One Meatball. And I hope you'll like it. Sing along at home. Put your hands on the radio.
How do you say one meatball in Japan?
One meatball.
We'll be right back with Ram with Steve Gardner and the Jericho Road Show with One Meatball. Live,
only one.
Only one. Live on the Porch Sessions here in Hattiesburg, Mississippi.
Hey, welcome back, everybody, to the Porch Sessions in Hattiesburg, Mississippi. We're glad to be here. We're the Jericho Road Show, the Acoustic House Party Traveling Road Show edition of the Jericho Road Show. How about it over here for Miss Libby Ray Watson from the Mississippi Gulf Coast, Mr. Bill Stieber from Grinders Switch, Tennessee.
That's right.
And a hometown Hattiesburg favorite, Mr. Wes Lee, back here on the National Resophonic Guitar. I'm Rambling Steve Gardner. I want to play one of my mother's favorite songs for you, One Meatball. Join in and put your hands on the radio. Come on, Bill. football. And what about it, Bill?
Oh!
No bread for you.
No bread for you.